Good morning, respected principal, teacher, and my dear friends. I am here today to speak a few words about Mahatma Gandhiji. When Mahatma Gandhiji came back to India in 1915, by this time there was a significance in the reputation of this man. Gandhiji became famous as a leading Indian nationalist. After his return, Gandhiji became part of the Indian National Congress in 1920. The man took leadership of the Congress as a part of the freedom struggle. Mahatma Gandhiji launched an important movement like Champaran Satyagraha, Kheda Satyagraha, Khilafat Non-Cooperative Saad Satyagraha and Quit India. This shows the immense contribution of this man towards Indian independence. Gandhiji was a man who gave his whole life to the nation. People refer to him as the father of the nation. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Hind. Thank you.